Now, from Minnesota's leading news station, Cindy Brucato, Stan Turner, Dennis Belkin, and Bob Bruce. This is the Eyewitness News Update.